I'm only quoting, not only one bank. Morgan Stanley has been saying this for a year already, and many others have now followed, that Spain will become the economic powerhouse of Europe. And I think they are really creating the basis for that. The painful economic adjustment was unavoidable. This adjustment put a heavy burden on many people. They saw their salaries or pensions reduced, public expenditures and social services cut, while unemployment rose. Understandably, this temporary hardship often resides in anger and frustration in the population. Without our loans, the adjustment would have had to happen overnight. It would have been brutal. Governments would have had to reduce expenditures immediately to the level of revenue. Even the three remaining countries under assistance, Portugal, Cyprus, and Greece, cautious optimism is warranted. Last week, Portugal successfully issued a 5-year bond at reasonable interest rates. The program in Cyprus is very much on track. Even in Greece, where the starting point was certainly by far the most difficult one, is making progress. The country had a fiscal deficit of more than 15% in 2009. This year, the estimate is for 2%.